A fundraiser has been planned for the family of the little six-year-old boy struck and killed by a hit-and-run driver. The family of Nyon Warren say they are still seeking justice since the driver has not yet been apprehended. Friends and supporters of the family will get together at the Metroplex tonight to raise money for expenses. Police continue to search for that driver. They've released a photograph of a van that could be involved. Well, it's